was victorious over Tamina last week here on Raw. Belair would love to go 2-0 against Tamina.
Ooh, and a big boot to the jaw of Tamina. Bianca from the second rope. Again, more spectacular athleticism from the EST. Tamina out of the way in time.
Oh! You called her the mean est. It's moves like that to prove it.
A super kick. Rock Belair.
Straight to the Samoan drop.
That might do it. Tamina into the cover.
Shoulders down.
Open the leg.
Kick out by Bianca Belair, but she's in pain.
Talk about deflating.
Talk to me. No.
Natalya could be out here to provide sort of the comfort that Tamina's been lacking for the past several weeks. Nothing comfortable about this, though.
And right now, Bianca Belair getting a free chiropractic adjustment from Tamina. Look at the strength.
Look at the position of Bianca's neck. This has got to be agonizing.
Tamina is enjoying every second of it.
If you're going to beat Bianca Belair, it's by keeping her from moving, but right now forcing her way back to her feet.
Trying to desperately create some separation between herself and Tamina. Does so.
That'll stop momentum quick.
What a night it's been already here on Monday Night Raw. Still so much more to come. And will anybody track down Mr. McMahon's Cleopatra egg worth $100 million and earn themselves a WWE Championship opportunity against Big E tonight?
Oh, we saw a few moments ago nearly the entire locker room.
Oh my!
Searching for that egg.
Ouch! Bianca two shots now. In a row, that's right.
Does Belair have it in her? Yes, she does.
Megan K.O.D. got her on her shoulders.
To the center of the ring.
There it is, face first, the K.O.D. shoulders down. Another great performance for the EST.
Here's your winner, Bianca Belair.
Belair overcoming what could have been another speed bump. On her momentum train, big victory over.
Natalya from behind.
We talked about what she could do outside of the ring.
Was it after the match? Obviously, this is. Oh my goodness! Natalya kicked to the outside.
Thankfully, Belair able to avoid that threat from Natalya. Look who it is!
Dewdrop now in the ring and taking advantage.
Dewdrop, remember, was frustrated.
Cross body.
And Dewdrop was excluded from the Raw Survivor Series team, making her impact felt in a big way to Bianca Belair.
Change it up.